believe that the shooting might have to do with a previous case of retaliation, and police are on it. We have recovered one weapon yesterday. Police have one person detained in custody, and we're trying to see if we can get evidence to be able to further the investigation.